Tear us apart and then I steal a lock of her hair.